and I'm just everything going all at one time, and it's like, and I'm starting to get back into that time of year where I'm gonna have to work more and more because it's getting.
What was that?
So it's like, okay, so now I have all of these things going on. Sorry, I got really distracted there by the horkers that just decided to spawn. Actually kind of funny. Get out of our land. Oh shit, he's really, really strong. Need that arrow back. Por favor. Oh, never mind, I guess. A bunch of shit. And yet, still, I find this to be the most relaxing thing in the world, is just to sit down and record. Play some games. Record myself talking while I play these games. Edit the stuff together. So that way you guys have something to watch and enjoy. And hopefully you guys... you know, little, like, escapism from your day with this. And if you don't, sorry, I'll try harder. But this is all I can do. Play my games that are very, very old but still fun. And talk with you, like we're sitting around a campfire, casually sipping a hot beverage. Maybe an adult beverage at night, for those of you of age. The boats in this game are ugly. They're hella, hella ugly. They're like pseudo-Viking, but they're pseudo-not-Viking. I don't understand. Where are you going, even? Like, I'm following you, but I still have no idea. You're like, oh, I gotta go here and here and there. I'm like, okay. You know what? We're just gonna keep picking stuff up. Goose, darn it. I need you to go to where you're going. But you got distracted by horkers. Or seals or sea lions or whatever the heck we're gonna call those things. I think they're called horkers in this game. Oh my god. This construction is super duper duper loud. Because that one I could hear through the old noise-canceling earbuds here. Oh, I'm terribly sorry if you could hear that. But we're doing one of those hot takes, go all at one time for the whole thing and then cut it into chunks, so... I'm not gonna, like, walk back, be like, wait for it to stop, then start walking again, do the same conversational topics. I'm not doing that. I'm not one of those people. Which is probably why I will never be a big guy, or I will never be a big personality on YouTube, because, oh yeah, I don't plan and structure, like, what I'm gonna do. I just go, I'm doing this, boom, and we're going. Like, I'm still like, should I have jumped these, like, Fallout New Vegas and Skyrim to 2 days, or should I have just kept going with 1 day? Because, like, if I'd kept going with 1 day, it'd just taken me a long time, but at the same time, I kind of like doing the twice a week thing. It makes it, one, it makes it so we can get farther in the game in a shorter period of time. Because I know you guys are busy. You don't have all day to watch this kind of stuff. Like, I'm just, okay, we're retreading the ground. You had to go in a circle to get back on your pre-scripted, okay. Yeah, I know, you guys don't have time to watch all this garbage. Which is why I'm probably doing this for the sake of myself, because I need to practice with the talking and walking and doing random things. But at the same time, I figure I'm debating, like, now I just thought about it. I'm like, you guys are busy. You have time to watch this garbage, this random nonsense. You know what that means? Might just cut it all out. We might just go right from Dragon Bridge. I missed him. I missed him twice. Come here, mud crab. Mud crab. That arrow didn't even go in you, it just boinked off of you. Which is kind of weird. Alright, now back to following the guy that's not making any kind of progress. Hopefully he gets where he's going in this like recording session, because I swear to God, if I'm still recording this the next time I come to play this game and we're still following this guy, I'm just going to kill him wherever. Like, I do not know where he is headed. He's walking out here, but where is here? Oh, hey, look, bunnies. Grass pods that aren't touching the ground. Death bell. I just lost myself in thought there for a minute. Sir, I need you to get to a location so I can murder you. Please do. You know what would be kind of funny? You're following him around, going to plant like this letter on him. About like, oh, he's trying to kill the Emperor or whatnot. Wouldn't it be kind of funny if you get there, like go to plant the letter and then like, he's already got like a letter like that on him? Like, oh yeah, yeah, I'm already trying to kill the Emperor, like, this isn't your scheme, this is just what I do. That would be kind of funny. No joke, that would just be hysterically funny. Like, gonna make you eat this cheeseburger, guy. I love cheeseburgers, so whatever. Okay, so there's something I've been working on. I've been studying foreign language now for 3 or 4 weeks. Using this app called Duolingo or whatever. It's like a game, more or less. Well, it acts like a game. It's actually very intuitive, and it does actually teach you what you're trying to study. But yeah, it functions more like a game. It gives you rewards when you do stuff, and it tries to like entice you to continue to practice all the time, which is great. And I'm using it to study Japanese right now. Partially because I like watching anime and stuff. He's gonna walk into the water and just drown? Oh, okay. Partially because I like watching anime and stuff, and I kinda wanna be able to do that at some point with no subtitles and whatnot on. And partially because I'm interested in the idea of going to Japan someday to visit, and or maybe move there at some point, maybe, possibly, I don't know. Depends on how like a visit would go. Where the shit did he go? He just walked out and he's walking back now. The frick is wrong with this guy? So yeah, there's those thoughts rolling around in my head. So, I'm curious. Can you guys speak another language? If you can, what is it? And did you learn to speak, were you just born and your family taught it to you? Did you take a class in school? Are you like me and you're like, they didn't teach it in school, but you really want to learn, so you're like, I gotta do it on my own, so you had to search around and figure out a way to do it. Are you using Rosetta Stone? Did you just decide one day, I'm gonna move to this place, boom, you move there and now you have to learn the language on the fly? So why don't you, I'd just like to hear from you guys, if you would be so kind as to share your stories in the comments below. Like, it doesn't have to be anything personal. Like, don't be like, oh, well, you know, I fell in love and nothing compares to speaking their native tongue in their ear during something. It doesn't have to be anything like that. Nothing over the top. Just be like, well, you see, one of my parents is from here and one of my parents is from here and I was born here, and They felt that it would be a good idea for me to know how to speak both languages just in case I ever decided to move to insert destination here or something. Or to ever decided to get a job here, there, or the other place. Because I'm genuinely curious, like... Because I go every year to Walt Disney World, and some of those people there are just crazy over the top. Like, you go into guest relations there, and they'll have a name tag and 15 additional placards on their name tag that are like, oh, I speak Chinese and Spanish and German and French, and I speak some Swedish, and I speak Portuguese. And it's like, oh my goodness. They're like, and I'm just like, how do you have space in your head for that? Like, wow. Like, I'm learning Japanese, and there are times where I just kind of beat my head against my tablet while I'm studying, because it's like, this didn't come naturally to me, like the sound of a word or the enunciation of a sentence or something, or just I'll forget what something means and I'll be like, I'll just be sitting there just pounding my head on the desk for a minute, and then it'll be like, oh, and then you just kind of make your little shortcut for it. Life goes on. But yeah, so I'm just curious. Just curious. Also, anybody that's learning Japanese that wants to leave that in the comments and be like, and ask me a question of some kind. Never should have come here. I am super, super duper not good right now. Alright. We foost guys tomorrow. That's a bad idea. Yes, Maro, I need you to return to your frickin' pattern. Oop. Go back to doing what you're doing. I accidentally pushed the button and foosrodot him. Really take the shout off. Sneaking has increased. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, but it's doing some kind of foreign language study or whatnot. Anybody that's taking Japanese as well and wants to ask me a question, sure, go ahead. I love the practice. Be awesome. I'd appreciate it. Anybody that doesn't speak English natively either that wants to ask me a question, sure. I can help. That's all I can do. Is I can help. I can try and offer what I do know. Where is this guy at? He's still looking for me. Where the crap did this guy go? Is he over here again, swimming in the water? Yeah, he's back over here swimming in the water somewhere. You know what? Screw you guys, Maro. No, you don't. No, I can save you now. I don't think I need to be saved. I'm not getting the bonus on this one, but at the same time, he was really really starting to bug the crap out of me. Incriminating letter. Store it. Alright, you know what? Now we're going back. We didn't kill him in the hold, so I didn't get the bonus thing, which kind of disappoints me. But we'll get over it. I will get around it.